So this is my first time recording a video. And so I'm just gonna show you a little bit of art. I apologize for any horrible singing, because there is gonna be horrible singing. It's just what I do. Is there anything else? Yeah, anyways, and my phone died in the midst of recording, so it kind of feels unfinished. And it's gonna be unpolished because I kind of don't know what I'm doing. But help me out. Please don't be mean. Of course, there's gonna be mean people out there. And whatever. That's your deal. Deal with it. Deal with yourself. I hope you enjoy the video. The video is probably too long. You can just fast forward through it and look at what progress is made, and the finished product's gonna be at the end, okay? Okay, so the project that I'm working on is a portrait of a rapper called Snow the Product. And once again, I will say that this is my first time recording stuff like this, so let's see how it goes. I don't know if this is going to be interesting or boring or whatever may have you, but I'm gonna be listening to music on my little telephone, my old telephone. So maybe you'll hear it. I don't know. How to do this? I don't want volume. I just want this to rewind. Currently, I'm listening to AFI to rap and screamo. Excellent combination. So essentially, what I like to do is I like to pick out backgrounds of this, and since she's making my hand gesture of like shooting, like please kill me now, I thought that these red oriental flowers, or at least it comes from my oriental collection, quote unquote, which I don't even think that's the proper terminology, because oriental art actually started as in discerning like Europeans from the others, so I don't even think Oriental's a proper thing to say, but I guess it's what we use. Anyhow, so the way that this is gonna line up is we're going to have her shirt, we're going to have her face, which I need to work on. We're gonna finish up her hair, this, and with the way that it lines up, the little red flowers come out of her head. Now I'm going to emphasize this, and I'm going to add little accents. I think she actually goes over more, but still, I'm going to have little accents here, and I'm going to embellish this red because I think it's going to look really awesome. So that's what it's so far, but what I need to do is get this other part of her hair. So let's start it. Oh crap. Knocking over my coffee. So what I do is I essentially have the rough draft, right, which is the sketching underneath, and then I just kind of sketch something over it so I get the rough idea of what I want. I'm gonna presume goes to there, and then
never be brought back to life.
Again, I know.
Actually, it goes over a little bit more.
So what I do, I always like to make sure that it has a little bit extra. I'm probably talking you through this because on top of doing alterations art, I kind of dabbled in custom clothing. I don't know if I'm taking a break from that or I'm just going to do custom clothing for myself, but I teach art painting, and so as I do my stuff, I tend to talk about how I do it, because it's like, how do I mix these colors? And I'm like, oh, you take a little bit of red, a little bit of blue, and you have purple. If you want a red violet, you add a little bit more red. If you want like kind of like this bright rich red, you'll take a permanent rose instead of the cadmium red, or there's another red, the crimson red, or you will take ultramarine blue with that, or if you want like kind of like a vibrant red with a like calmer tones, or of I'm done. Oh god, I'm getting into color theory. Or if you wanted like the vibrant purple with a little bit of calm, you would take like a cobalt blue and you would mix it with the permanent rose. It would be actually really nice. Anyhow, that's color theory. So I have my rough idea of how big I'm gonna make this. I erase what I need to. Do I actually have an eraser yet? I do. So then I erase what I want. Well, I always find it fun to use this stuff because it's textures beyond of what I currently have, and I like using a lot. I like being a mixed media artist. I think I started doing this style of art when my grandma passed away. Which I'll probably insert the picture somewhere in this thing. Okay, so I have this. This way it lines up. This one lines up right there. So that's essentially how that's going to be. And then her shirt, I'm just going to run it this through, you guys. That part of her shirt, I think maybe I did add that on the shirt, I don't know. Maybe something else, where it's part of her hair. But then you have that, you have her hand here, which there is a... little gauntlet there, or a little... bracelet. So let's put there. Recently, I've been feeling a little bit down. So, and I promised myself I would get a YouTube channel this year and kind of work on this stuff, and hopefully my head isn't blocking too much of it. If it is, I apologize. It's just constant assessing. And maybe I'm just gonna be so obnoxious. I don't know. I hope I'm not obnoxious. But who knows what we think we are and what we are, two different things. So then what I do is I just clip along my assessment here. And Oh, why this woman? Why her, right? People choose funny things for funny reasons. Like, this person's hot, or this person is just freaking cool. Anyways, so she actually has motivated me to, like, when I was going to college, when I started my business, because she's very independent, she's very strong, and she's actually very proud that she is one of the few, like, Latina women that has, like, been able to make a lot of money without selling her body. And that is something I think is highly honorable and worth, like, giving credit to.
Anyhow. So, we have to get her cheek here. She goes in there. Cheek. Goes all the way up here. So,
what I'd like to do is that in instances like this, I cut it a little bit short. So then I know. It's kind of like sculpting or slowly shaving away layers. So then you know where exactly you are and what you're doing. It's kind of like really intense way of doing this. But see. Ew, she's looking better already. I always like piecing them together. It's weird. Makes me happy.
Okay, so stuff starts right there. Head comes down. Then it comes down.
I think it's a little bit less than that, but like I said, always clip a little bit less than what you think it's going to be, so then you don't have to add like a little sliver. Slivers are never fun. Whoa, what's going on here? Okay, if that's her cheek, that's that. Oh man, did I really do that? Yeah, I did that. Did I do that? No? No, 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 that's her cheek. Unless I did her cheek wrong. I'll deal with it later.
That's not right, that's not right. The concept of what you've imagined yet. Magic. Leaving it no more. And tell her you imagined if she thinks she won. Her. I don't think I love you no more. Never seen call me lately.
So the singing cuts over.
So I'm listening to my music on Shuffle right now. It's Eden. If you've never listened to Eden,
I think it's beautiful, but it's kind of like douchebaggery beautiful. Like, he sings about horrible things. But it's gorgeous sounding. So here I'm listening to this douchebag and I'm singing along to it, which I shouldn't be, but I am.
I don't think I love you no more. Never seen you call me lately. I don't think I love you at all. I've been told that I have to say this. No liar. I've been come to this. No. So, the scene comes over. Okay, I'm just gonna lift this up. And let me see how much more. Although I just like doing these things. Make me happy. Okay. So there's that part. There's this part. And the bottom of her hair is supposed to be green. But I don't know if I'm going to do it green or gold. Since I've already changed the top color of her hair. I think she's going to look awesome though. Look at your guts. It was over so badly. And the badly stuck up. What is you? What have you done? In the street. You think it's so easy. But I cannot be still fast. What is your different. Go on thinking that you're not a selfist. Savvy, but you... Ah, shoot. Oh, let's see. Is this what I want? That green? I wonder if I want like more of a brown green. I don't know if this is going to be entertaining or not. There's probably going to be things missing. 10 things are awesome and good. I think I know what I want, but I don't know what I want. Okay. So, intermission, right?
say it. How can you feel this warm? From this moment, how can you feel this warm? I'm thinking I'm going to look at this one, because I think, even though that pops, and it would look lovely. I think this one fits it a little bit better. It feels better. Trust me, I can with it. Okay, that's good. Okay.
what these bitches is getting. I write, keep my name out your mouth, and we'll keep it the same. I'm a player, player. I am not rapping for minimum wage. So how in the fuck is a bitch with no job gonna give me 2 cents when I don't change the way I'm in a big body? Things in the driver for Cuba. All I know is more. The jams. I smell we owe each a Lula. I got a pound in the wind. Look like I'm baking some food.
After this audio, I'm gonna pick away the music and I'll just hear you rumble. No, you guys are going to listen to this. It's a good song. One of my favorites.
Everything you're saying, but to be honest with you, I don't give a fuck, dude. Let me tell you about my GPA, 4.0 straight A's in my... I don't give a fuck. Let me tell you about my resume, it's so cray, it's insane, and I don't give a fuck. And my boyfriend, he's so hot, and the car that he bought me is... I don't give a fuck. And my ooh-la-la, my blah blah blah, and I don't give a fuck. Cause I'm a bachelor, so fuck attaching up. Link to the life we're living in, imagine up. Future where we won't be living in the past. I'll be flipping birds like a chicken breast on a spatula. So if you're bragging, then you can forget it. And if it thunders and if it rains and pours, let it. And in the morning, then it'll hit you that you're set it. They gave him a fuck, you returned it for store credit. But don't be sorry yet if you got a score, settle it. Cause it's more pleasure with fun before etiquette. Get up on the table and pour your drinks, get it. But don't be boneheaded, it's for your own benefit. I'll be getting open and seeking my seventh heaven. A reverend, will you be seeking the reverend or Pope Benedict? You gotta stick where the sun don't shine, well that's fine. But remember that I don't give a fuck. Let me tell you about my GPA, 4.0 straight A's in my... I don't give a fuck. Let me tell you about my resume, it's so cray, it's insane in my... I don't give a fuck. And my boyfriend, he's so hot, and the car that he bought me is... I don't give a fuck. And my ooh-la-la, my blah-blah-blah, and I don't give a fuck. All I wanna do is get my mind right. If I'm looking at tomorrow, check my eyesight. All I'm gonna focus on is this fine night. Cause all I know is that this life is finite. Never, never land isn't more than a legend. And so I gotta be digging the present session and getting this wedging myself up into the wettest crevices. Effortless grabbing a piece of the flesh. If you love it, then why fight? Some people slower than a 90s modem. Wanna see the nymphs? It's a while to load 'em. If life is a woman, she's got some epic titties. I don't wanna get up in it and live it in motorboat 'em. Cause I wanna see the cool and the classy. And I wanna see the cruel and the nasty. Cause if it's real shit, let me feel it. And you can't deal. I don't give a fuck. 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 Am I ooh la la, my blah blah blah. and the car that he bought me, and I don't give a fuck. And my ooh la la, my blah blah blah, I don't give a fuck.
Is that I'm probably going to take blue and bleed it into that green, or I'm going to cut some of this blue out. Cut it out a little bit more. You're going to see. I think this process is quite arduous, but I like it. No, it just feels calming to me. And my semi-significant other. I say semi-significant because I'm going to flip this around. These things are just so questionable. I don't want them to be questionable. But life gives us what it gives us. I am. And no. Even though I can't do much, it's complicated. I'm gonna be like, I can't do much, but look at what I'm doing. I mean, in grand scheme of things, like my talents and things that I exert myself to do, like even this, is just not really anything. As Carl Sagan would say, we are just this tiny, blue dot in the massive universe. Just so tiny. And imagine, there is so many of us among that tiny blue dot that our significance is really not significant. So then it becomes a question, am I enough for myself? I mean, am I enough for myself, my family, my culture, my community? Because I have to give back to all of these things. Give me something. Honesty. I feel like I failed. I'm not trying to put all my sadness in here, but it's showing. It's really showing hard. What's going on here?
that's about right. It's fine, I don't want to cut off some meat. I'm going to cut off a little bit less. What does it hurt? It was some kind of artist. Oh. But it's on YouTube. Anyways. So I'll have to look him up later. But it was talking about, like, how people contain... Each person contains his or her own magic. And we have to guard it. And it just basically has to do with how the goodness and the kindness within us or our certain gifts that we can use just naturally. People like to beat it down or disqualify it or negate it because when you oppress someone, they don't shine as bright. And if they don't shine bright, then the oppressor gets what they want. They get a stepping stool and they also get to look better than the person that they oppressed. Okay, so if you liked what you saw, please like the video or subscribe or leave a comment down below. Orange is definitely not my color compared to this. This is... anyhow, if you want to see more videos, like I said, subscribe. Thank you for watching. I hope you have a good morning, day, evening. Bye.